broken banner. The Windy Hill, it fits the name. Down here at Windy Hill, the Saints just got drawn down to the Dockers, so that doesn't help with that logjam around the 8th spot. Essendon win, they could go as equal 4th.
This wind is very, very strong, so on the Eagles,
against the breeze, probably 30 odd metres or so. It's got a journey, no it hasn't. The hill is filled. Shot there. o'clock. Clock of the tackle, 8 o'clock. What's he doing wrong to maintain that?
Scoring on the soft base. Nice one.
Thank you.
Roberts for an out of four. Strike is long. Squirrel. Come on, Charlotte. Funny to look. Back from the run. The double cobra. Yeah, you get around and so they should. They've really deserved the way they've been playing so far, but it's still not done yet. Kelly Gibson, you got their first goal, oh, third goal. This could probably Mella Roberts is running onto it. Backwards for your mush. Eagles around. Oh,
run on clock. Ella Roberts. Good hands. Put it out. Good tackle. They've got Thomas. Having a good game. Ella Roberts. Come on, it's having a good game. Too good here or not?
Yeah,
come on. Yeah, first. Their first is the comeback on. Normally you don't kick your first goal of the game and say you're a chance for life, but here we are, they might be. Distance. Dangerous tackle. You're going to center it. Hold it.
She's trying to get in.
Minute 26 left. Maybe scrap the rest of the Bonnie. Watch your tackles. There it is, the Eagles have won. The famous win for the Eagles team that wasn't expected to be anywhere near this. They've done it right under the Eagles by 4.